Through the streets of downtown Burlington tonight. In some corners of town, the water is actually ponding, making it hard to get around once again. News Channel 5's Vanessa Mashanya live in Colchester with more. Vanessa.
That's right, George. The water came fast and it came furiously. Even emergency vehicles had trouble navigating through the afternoon floods. Major arteries in downtown Burlington were underwater this afternoon after a quick but raging storm caused a headache for drivers. Main Street to Pearl to Green Street all were under rainwater in a matter of minutes, making it difficult to maneuver through the Queen City. Now, down by Lakeside Avenue and Pine Street, the Public Works Department was not spared. Their parking lot was flooded. And nearby, a Burlington fire engine had little luck trying to get through puddles. It was just stuck in all that water. Now, South Burlington was hit pretty hard as well. Officials are warning drivers to either avoid or take extreme caution driving through Williston Road near the Poorhouse and San Remo Drive behind Pet Advantage, as those areas are flooded too. George?